sound. It's always good. Oh, okay. Wow. I have to say, this interface. Ooh, joystick. Good stuff. Okay. Backlash, Iron Horse, or Gabbit? Gabbit. Sure. I feel like this should be like ambient sound. Turret systems activated. Sounds a bit laggy, isn't it? Sound of music. There's no volume controls, just on and off. There's two songs. The rear facing turret song and front facing turret song. Oh, fantastic. Yes, I can. You can change your equipment as well. Missile racks. Need cash for these, I guess. Mission. Details. Destroy drones. Is that better volume wise? There we go. Lost volumes. Isn't that fun? Sound effects are so quiet compared to the music. Oh, I don't mind that. Plenty of games that don't have lead indicators. So how do I switch between turrets then? Ah. Okay, I don't mind that. Oh, I see, okay. This is a fantastic little game. I can't believe I never heard of it before. I would have loved this when I was 9. I mean, I love it now, but I mean, like, I would have played it a lot, I'm guessing. I love space games, like, when I was growing up. Descent and Galactics. This is a Voodoo 33000, it's the AGP variety. What's not showing the proper colours? The target display. Oh, that could just be on the stream. It looks blue on my screen, but it looks purple on the stream. Is that what you mean? Not supposed to be all white. I can see red and green bits. Yeah, I see the circles. They're supposed to be like different colours, are they? Is it because it's the first level? And they haven't introduced that yet? Interesting. The Voodoo is a bit weird sometimes when... just in DOS in general, if I disable the L2 cache or the L1 cache, it tends to behave properly. Like in Doom, I get crazy, like, it looks like line tearing. I'm seeing it a little bit in this as well. But not so bad as in Doom. And all I have to do is turn the L2 cache off and it fixes it. So it could be that. Could be the L2 cache. Like a shoe. I only have one missile, right? And I used them all up already. Okay. That seems like a neat little game. Oh, I failed an objective. That's fine. Yeah, very interesting. I wonder. Let me just catch up on the chat. Yeah, Voodoo. Palette bug. What's up, Super Chief? Super Chieftain. Stream froze. Just messing around with this game. I wonder if that has improved. I'm still seeing a few. Yeah, a few glitches. Not as many, though. Whoosh. You know what, I think that's actually made it worse. No, it's still palette bugging, I guess. Interesting. Yes. No, I'll fiddle about with that off stream a little bit, see if I can get it running without the